So how we got 10 minutes. I can't get my cheese sticks in here. What are we doing?
We can say we at Applebee's.
It's like your favorite place, ain't it?
Like my favorite.
What you eating?
I eat some yogurt with strawberries and burgers.
You didn't get Alfredo this time. What'd I get?
You got chicken wings and you got celery.
I'm not gonna eat that celery.
Why? Celery will make you healthy.
I lost my chicken.
Why you lost your chicken?
When I tried to put it in the ranch, it fell. Is it? I ate it now. You got your burger?
And gave you my sticks.
You want it?
Can I taste one of these?
No. I wonder if I can get them. I can't get the chicken in there. That's the plate, though. I think I gotta scoot over some more than you in the cabin. I thought you said you didn't want your strawberries. You do? Is that a cheeseburger or is it a hamburger? Is it cheese on it? Yes, it's cheese right there. I don't know.
What do you think about? I see my feet in the camera.
Yeah.
People on this one?
I guess it's gonna be like a food video. So what we basically do is we say how good the food is. So what you just eat?
Pickle.
How good was your pickle?
Good.
Huh? The cheese sticks?
Yeah, the cheese sticks are kind of fine.
Did you try the cheese sticks?
Mm-hmm. I took a bite.
Okay.
And
so what do you think of the cheese sticks?
They got white. Step in it.
Yep. Mozzarella and cheese sticks.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Can dip in the ranch.
Yeah, you can. Yep. Yep. She's dipping it in the ranch. And you're gonna tell them what it tastes like. What does it taste like?
It tastes good.
You like it? So cheese sticks with ranch is good. You want to try a piece of my chicken? You tell me how it tastes? Why?
Very spicy.
You don't know. I'll try it.
Spicy is that with my bread. Spicy is that with my bread. The bread, my bread do not like spicy anymore.
Oh, so you don't eat nothing spicy no more?
The doctor said that.
The doctor said that?
On the camera.
No. Did you try your burger yet?
The mayo.
Huh?
Mayo is your favorite.
So, yeah. Tomato?
What do you think?
I'm not the biggest tomato fan. But they all right. I just don't think there's anything special about tomatoes. You want to take a bite of your burger and tell everybody what it tastes like? Excuse me. All right, we have 5 minutes, so we probably got about a couple more minutes. So we didn't have much today. We got to try the yogurt and let them know what the yogurt tastes like. So the chicken wings was good. The mozzarella sticks was good. I didn't try your burger though.
Taste it.
Okay.
You gotta try my burger first.
What'd you think about the yogurt?
Good.
Yogurt's good. Yeah, you really like that yogurt.
And the strawberry. I taste the strawberry.
Yeah. You said you didn't want the strawberry on there. Strawberries are always good.
The strawberries is good. That,
yeah.
The strawberries taste good.
Yeah. What's your favorite fruit?
Strawberries.
Really?
And cantaloupe.
You like cantaloupe?
Yeah, like whole organs. They live in water. And they live in the snowy time. In the snow time.
Yeah.
When it snows.
Yeah, they do. I don't know if they live in water, though.
They do.
We usually make a video when we go to eat. To watch later. Thank you.
I like this song.
Yeah.
Yeah. The video.
Oh, it fell. That's because you was dancing.
Oh, sorry, guys.
You've been dancing a lot today.
Chocolate milk mustache.
Yeah, a little bit. I see it. It's a little bit. Oh, Lord.
Everybody, this is Applebee's. And we are here to eat.
That's facts. That's facts.
I can dip it in ranch. I can dip this in ranch.
Okay.
With red garlic sauce.
So you're going to dip it with tomato sauce, and you're going to dip it with marinara sauce and the ranch?
Yeah. Good.
All right, I'm finna get up out of here. Tell everybody bye.
Bye. You gotta say bye.
Bye.
We're not making no more.